Emily, wake up. It's 8 o'clock, and today is Emily and Toby's birthday.
Emily is sleepy. Today is Emily's birthday. Happy birthday, Toby.
Thank you. Now, where does Emily want to go for birthday?
Emily, Toby, wake up. Today is your first birthday, and we need to make plans on what to do.
Okay, Emily and Toby is coming down.
Happy birthday, both of you.
Why, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Since it's Emily and Toby's first birthday today, we're trying to figure out how we can celebrate. Emily, what do you have in mind?
Emily wants to go to Peter Piper Pizza. That is Emily's favorite restaurant.
Toby wants Chuck E. Cheese's. Toby likes that restaurant.
No, Emily wants Peter Piper Pizza.
No, we are not going to Peter Piper Pizza. We are going to Chuck E. Cheese's.
No, Emily wants Peter Piper Pizza. It is better than Chuck E. Cheese's.
Chuck E. Cheese's.
Peter Piper Pizza.
Chuck E. Cheese's.
Peter Piper Pizza.
No, Chuck E. Cheese's is way better than Peter Piper Pizza. It is Cody's favorite place. Cody wants Chuck E. Cheese's, and that is final.
Well, Peter Piper Pizza is Emily's favorite place. We are going to Peter Piper Pizza, and that is so final. Deal with it.
Toby says Chuck E. Cheese's. That is very final.
Oh. That is it, both of you. I cannot stand you two arguing over which place you go to. I was planning on taking you to Olive Garden for your birthdays. However, I have something else in mind. You are grounded.
Boris, how could you do that to Emily and Toby on their birthdays? You know that they have different favorite places, but grounding them is not going to fix the situation.
Look, you made Toby and Emily cry. For this, you are grounded for 15793420357 84 weeks. Get upstairs to your room right now.
I wasn't planning on coming along in the first place.
Don't worry, Emily and Toby. Your father is upstairs in his room, and he won't behave like that ever again. And we're going to Chuck E. Cheese's for your birthdays.
Thank you, Mommy. Toby is sorry for arguing over where to go.
Emily is sorry too.
That's all right. I forgive you too. Anyways, like I said a moment ago, we're going to Chuck E. Cheese's for Emily and Toby's birthdays. So let's get into the car.
This pizza looks so delicious. Toby can't wait to eat pizza.
Before we eat, let's all sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Toby and Emily. Happy birthday to you.